What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can delete your Telegram account. So let's go right ahead and do it. So come up here and click on the three line on the left hand side right there. Once you click on it, come over here to the settings. Yep, you're gonna scroll down and click on settings. So go ahead and click on it. After clicking on settings, we're gonna scroll down all the way to ask a question. We're gonna click on ask a volunteer. So go ahead and click on that. So once you click on that, we're going to send a message telling them that we want to delete our Telegram account. So this is a message and this is a reply. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on this link, the first one. When I go ahead and click on it, the next page will load. Now once the page load, we're gonna see this delete account or manage app. We're gonna come to your phone number. So we're gonna type in the phone number that is connected to the Instagram account. So go ahead and type it in right here. So after typing it in, we're gonna come down and click on next. So make sure you check and make sure that you're typing in the correct Instagram account number, the phone number, so that you don't delete the wrong one. So type in your phone number, then come down and click on next. Okay, so once the page loads, we're going to receive a message that has a code in the Telegram app. The issue is if you leave this page, you are going to have to start the process all over again. So advice to just swipe down and try expanding this. So that's the code right here. So try sliding down your notification bar and just copy the code from here. Once you copy the code, you put it into the box, then you send it. If you try going into Telegram, it's a chance you're going to have to start your process again from the beginning, typing in your phone number. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and put in the code here. So go ahead and click on sign in. Then we're gonna come down here to delete account. That's what we're gonna click on. So go ahead and click on delete account. After clicking on it, we'll be taken to the next page. This is the final page before you delete your Telegram account. So what you're gonna do here is they're asking, why are you leaving? So you can go ahead and just write a message there if you want, or you can just leave it blank. But come down and click on delete my account. Write down here, click on it, delete my account. After that, your account will be deleted. But note, there's a warning here that says after you delete your account, you might not be able to use that same number to create another Telegram account. So right here we have two options. One is yes, delete my account. The other is nope, I will give it another try. So go ahead and click on yes, delete my account. Once you click on it, you get this message: your account was successfully deleted from our system, come back soon. So that is it guys, that is how you can delete your Telegram account. Wait, don't go yet, one more thing. Will you consider to be a member of this channel? Yes, you can go ahead and join my membership. And also, don't forget to check our shop. Yes, we now have a shop with merch. Go ahead, check it out. Thanks for watching this video. Do check out our other videos right here. Take note that if you have two Instagram accounts, that you're only deleting the one that you dropped the number that you have with this number. So if you have two Instagram accounts with two different numbers, you're only deleting one. Just like this, let me show you. Now let's close this page. Click on the X. And once you close the page, you can now see that I have returned to Instagram again. And I still have an account. That's because I had two Instagram accounts with different numbers connected to them. So I deleted one account because the number I used was different from this current one I still have. So you can quickly just delete one account and still have another Instagram account still running. Okay, so that's it. Check out other videos right here.